Design Lab is an opportunity to connect students with their world through thinking and through making and through problem solving. There's really two big parts to our school. There's the early college piece, which means that kids get to take college classes for college credit while in high school. Then there's the design lab piece. So we want kids to learn how to think and to make and to problem solve. We want kids applying what they've learned in real world opportunities. We have kids start with a problem and end with an audience. They learn that failure means not having succeeded yet.
When I get older, I actually want to be an architect, and I believe that this school can help me, and since it's a design school, I believe this school can help me pursue my passion on what I want to be. I got to talk to actual architects who are building and working on actual buildings here in Cleveland, and that was great because they told me how much school and how difficult it is, and I realized that I still really want to do it.
I chose Design Lab because I wanted to go to a school where it wasn't only the regular curriculum, it was some type of extra push where I can do some things that help me as an artist and help me also as a student and help me do things that help me step out of my comfort zone. Since I've been going to school here, I've been able to use the makerspace and create different things, and also using the recording studio, which has helped me diversify myself.
We have a wood shop, but we're never gonna have a wood shop class. Students go in our wood shop for math class and for English class and for science and for social studies and for Spanish.
My geometry teacher, we had to do an end of year project, and it was to use geometric figures and all of the wood and materials that we have here in our workshop to make a sculpture using the property stuff she gave us. Like, we had to have a parallelogram, a triangle, a cylinder, rectangular pieces and squares.
Students, when they're ready, when they're academically ready, have the opportunity to be full-time students at either CSU or Tri-C. We have students graduating from here with a semester or a year or an associate's degree for free on their way to a college education.
I like being a student here because, like, I get to be myself, because, like, I'm very creative, and this school helps me be that way and helps me express my creative side.
It's given me an advantage, really, because a lot of people don't have studios even at home or in different community centers. So being able to have it in my school or somewhere where I come 5 days a week, it really helps me.
I'm happy I spent my 3 years here, and I'm happy to spend my last one.
So we have great programs that get kids doing the work that is traditionally done in a textbook, doing it in a real way. We help kids to find a piece of learning to be connected to, and we use that as the vehicle to get the students to the finish line.